Hey everybody, Claude Diamond here, getting ready for my 10-mile run that I do every day. I wanted to talk a little bit about persuasion. This is my secret superpower. How do you persuade another person? How do you influence their thinking? How do you get them to like and trust you in just a few minutes so that they buy your products and services? So you don't have to go through the, I'll think about it, send me more information, call me in 2 weeks, all that put off stuff, where they're really just being polite. You want to learn the system of guts. Guts allows you to ask questions the right way with stroking, nurturing, empathy. You don't need a script. You don't have to do pretentious, phony bonding and rapport. Hi, how's the weather by you? You can go right to it, just like a doctor, like a lawyer, like any other professional, and ask the questions the right way. Get the prospect to respect you, pay attention to you. Close people on capital sales. Yes, for you people in real estate and other large dollar products and services, you can actually close people, if you make it emotional enough, in one phone call, in one Zoom meeting, in one face-to-face, now that we're getting back together. You've got to learn all the different nuances. We're in the word business. You've got to ask the right questions the right way with stroking, nurturing, and empathy. Once again, you've got to get reciprocity. You've got to utilize scarcity, social proof, authority, likability, trust. You have to learn how to tell stories. You have to make it emotional, and you have to use the five senses that we all have. This sounds overwhelming, doesn't it? It's worth it. It changed my life. When I saw my mentor close people in one phone call and make more money in one call than I'd make in a year, with law degrees and business degrees and Fortune 500 jobs, I studied great salespeople, not only my mentor, and they all have this secret superpower. They're enthusiastic. They're confident. Why? Because they're doing something they love and they're making a hell of a lot of money. This is the secret sauce that you have to learn. If you never do anything else in your business, learn the art and science of persuasion, influence, sales. You can call it whatever you want. It goes by many different names, but it's using your words the right way. Even if you're a shy person, nobody believes me. I used to be a very shy, reluctant person. You know, I always sat in the back of the room, never raised my hand and everything. Wasn't the happiest either, by the way. It's so nice when you can just be yourself, to thine own self be true. And this comes from confidence. How do you get confidence? By getting people to like and trust you, to buy your products and services. You've got to have a sales system. And once you have that sales system and you practice it and you role play, that is exactly how you're going to get to your freedom, whatever that may be. For me, it was not worrying about money, paying the rent. For me, it was owning up to my responsibilities. I didn't need the bling and all the other things that you see a lot of gurus standing in front of their cars and boats and jets and things. I didn't need that stuff. I just wanted to live a nice, normal life. I wanted to live comfortably. I wanted to not have to worry about money. And I did that by learning the art and science of persuasion. If I can do it, you can do it too. I have a free book on my webpage, claudediamond.com, or call me. I answer my own phone, 970-281-5151, or look for me on Zoom. You'll find the link on my webpage. You guys, nobody deserves success more than you, but you've got to have this skill set if you're going to get to where you want to be. Have a great day.